Once a man was walking near the coast, place called Portoroz.
Nekega dne se je mož sprehajal po obali v mestu, ki se imenuje Portoroz.
And there was sitting one statue made out of the salt.
In tam je bil en slan kip iz soli.
And there was written, "Can you answer my question?"
In spodaj je pisalo, ali lahko odgovoriš na moje vprašanje.
Many looked, bent away. Many spoke.
Ljudje so gledali to vprašanje, odšli, se pogovarjali o njem.
With that statue, which is made out of the salt.
O tem kipu, ki je bil narejen iz soli.
So it happened that one wise person came near also.
In mimo kipa je prišel tudi en modri človek.
And the statue asked him, "Can you answer my question?"
In ta kip ga je vprašal, ali lahko odgovoriš na moje vprašanje.
He said, "Yes, what is your question?"
Da, kakšno je tvoje vprašanje?
"Can you tell me how deep and big this ocean is?"
Ali mi lahko poveš, kako globok in kako velik je ta ocean?
"Well, that's very hard to tell."
To je težko povedati.
"Best is that you experience yourself."
Najbolje je, da to izkusiš sam.
"Dive in the ocean."
Potopi se v ocean.
"And find out how deep it is."
In ugotovi, kako globok je.
And that statue jumped in the ocean.
In ta kip je skočil v ocean.
Till today didn't come out.
In do danes ni prišel ven iz vode.
And that's why ocean is salty.
In zato je ocean slan.
So, who is going to know how is the entire universe, have to dive in it or jump in it, and you will melt in it. You will not be there anymore, but only the Satya, the truth, the God, the universe will be only.
Torej, če hočete spoznati univerzum, potem morate skočiti van, se stopiti z njim, ampak potem ne boste več tukaj. Stopljeni boste z univerzumom.
When I was there, he wasn't here.
Ko sem jaz bil tam, njega ni bilo.
And now he is here, but I am not there.
Sedaj pa je on tukaj, ampak mene ni.
Because the street of love is so narrow, two cannot walk together.
Kajti pot ljubezni je tako ozka, da dva ne moreta hoditi vzporedno.
Two has to become one.
Združiti se morata v eno.
And that's called yoga.
In temu se reče yoga.
So it's uniting principle.
To je princip združevanja.
The union of the individual consciousness with the cosmic consciousness.
To je združitev individualne zavesti s kozmično zavestjo.
That's our origin.
Kajti tam je naš izvor.
So, yoga is a balancing principle.
Yoga je princip ravnotežja.
Harmonizing.
Harmonije.
And uniting.
In združitve.
So literally yoga means union.
Dobesedno yoga pomeni združitev.
And that we need now very much.
In to dan danes zelo potrebujemo.
In this world where you're full of conflicts.
V tem svetu, ki je poln konfliktov.
And we have to balance, harmonize and unite.
In moramo uravnotežiti, harmonizirati in združiti.